I am just going to jump right into this and let you know what I'm doing. I said I was never going to do this, but life is too short and it's too hot. It is going to be 105 degrees today. I am going to Naturally Z, and welcome back to my channel where I do feature my fitness journey as well as my natural hair journey at my current age of 55 years old.
That's it.
Love it. Yes, welcome back, and this particular video is going to be about my natural hair journey. I like to show you guys my journey on my path to growing my hair in the front to chin length. So if you guys like a channel like that, please make sure you subscribe, because I bring you guys good content about how to care for your natural hair. So with that, I said I was never going to do this, but life is too short and it's too hot. It is going to be 105 degrees today. I am going to put my hair into braids.
No, God, please, no, no!
With fake hair.
Seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
I come from a background where I wore my hair in braids for over 20 years. Kid you not, from high school till about 5 years ago. So I wore my hair in braids, but the worst thing about it is I never had them all out at once, not giving myself an opportunity to completely wash my scalp, wash my hair. What I used to do, this is when I wore the braids, I had my hair in individual braids, and what I would do is take out a few of the braids where my hair had grown, and I would immediately re-braid my hair with new synthetic hair. So even though I might have taken down some of the braids, I still had others that were still up. So I never had my head completely free of braids, and that completely damaged my hair because I did not allow my scalp to breathe. And I never washed my hair completely. So what happened was it became dry, it became brittle, it broke off. My hair was all different lengths. It was straggly, it was weak. And that's what inspired me to completely take out the braids. And I knew I overdid it with the braids, and I swore to myself I wasn't going to wear braids ever again. But that has changed as of today. Because it's summertime, I want to put braids back in my hair as a protective style. And I will learn from my past mistakes in that I will not keep my braids in for 20 years. So what it comes down to is when you do put your hair in braids, you need to make sure that it's only for a short period of time, because what you want to do is be able to wash your scalp and wash your hair and be able to completely do a thorough job of that. And you will never ever be able to do that when you have braids in your hair, and I learned that the hard way. So I am going to use braids to my advantage instead of my disadvantage, and that's what I'm going to do right now. And yes, I do my own hair, and I'm just going to show you a little bit of it right now. I've already done this one, I've done these two, and I am just using chunks of hair and want them to be about this size, and I'm only going to braid it down to my chin, which is where I would love my natural hair to be at one day. And it will. All right, so let me go get the things I need and I'll show you what I will use and I'll do a few braids for you. Okay.